ready to raise good Christians, the children whom God will give you. Join your right hand, since you wish to contract holy matrimony. Please join your right hand and express your intention before God and His church. Janice, do you leave John her here present for your local husband according to the rites of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes.
Do you accept him as your local husband?
Yes, I do.
John her, do you leave Janice here present for your local wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
And do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
They will now express their personal vows.
For nearly 10 years, our love for one another has grown stronger with each passing day. We have shared many beautiful moments and created countless memories that we will forever fondly look back on. Through it all, you have become my best friend, my lover, my companion, and my confidant. You have given me a new outlook of life and courage to pursue my dreams. On this special day, begin the next chapter in our journey together, I give you my heart and my word to be your best friend, your lover, your companion, and your confidant. When our path takes unexpected turns, when life challenges us, and when life rewards us. And to keep these vows close to my heart and live these vows on the days of our lives. On that fateful day, 116 months ago, I give you my hand to hold. Today, I give you my life to give. My loved one,
and I, by the authority of our Holy Mother, the Church, calling on all here present as witnesses, confirm and bless the bond of the marriage which you have contracted, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Parents and principal sponsors may now be seated.